其中一场睿智开示，师徒之间节目提升世界五级之舞，2012年4月7日以英语、中文、优乐、越南语开示于法国。
Hi, Master. Hi.
I'm very lucky to come to here see you. And then today you are very beautiful.
Oh, thank you. Only today, yeah?
I come from the
Mauritius
Island.
Mauritius? Oh, really?
But the English is real good.
No, it's good, it's good.
I was trying to speak French? Chinese, yeah.
Chinese? Is any Chinese translation up there? Well, it's a little difficult then. Just try your English.
Try English. Okay.
Or you speak later. Yeah.
Before you tell us making the vegetarian food, not make a big, strong. Now we are going to the house, the small house, and then making the bao, you know, Chinese bao.
Yeah, yeah.
Sometimes they have ding dang.
Okay.
Yeah. And maybe the Chinese culture center making the show, the shoe.
Okay.
And then 200 bao, 300 bao,
oh, okay.
But sometimes 100 bao. Before I come to here, I'm making the 300 bao.
Wow.
And then because I have the ding dang, the government.
So you're making good or not?
Huh?
It's good? Business good?
Yes, good, yeah. But okay. Now I wonder if like this, making a bao, making the some food, the chow mein fan. Can use the loving hot?
Oh, sure, why not? Who cares?
Oh, thank you, Master. Yeah, I continue making in the house,
okay.
Maybe.
Yes.
And then making bowl money, in the big money. I'll open the loving heart.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah. If it's according to the law, okay, yeah.
Okay. Yeah, but I think that the bao, Chinese bao, and that's how men chow fan, the bean, the men, and the fried rice.
Mm-hmm, okay.
All the Chinese, not Chinese.
If it's allowed in your country, then it's okay. Yeah.
Ah, okay.
If it's not allowed, then don't do it.
Mm? Yeah, it's okay. Mm. Yeah, I continue to use loving heart and to push. Maybe past time that we can make in the Mary Bao put in the shop or supermarket.
Understand. Okay, yeah. Good.
Okay, thank you, Master.
You're welcome. But you have to ask for permission to work before. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay. I have told all of you, I have to do everything legally.
Yeah, huh? the payment first.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Next one.
Hello, Master.
Hello.
I have a concern for our children. For example, in Mongolia, there are many initiates who are young and have many children.
Yeah.
And would it be possible for us to set up kindergartens, primary and secondary schools with a vegan diet?
Yeah, why not?
Because from experience of my family, both of us are initiates. We have two children, sons, who are also have vegans.
Mm-hmm.
Their children are more sensitive actually to the food diet.
Yeah.
And they don't, once they're vegan, they tend to stay to the vegan diet.
Yeah, can do, okay.
And would it be possible to make our centers more friendly to the children of the initiates?
That's up to all of you.
Okay, thank you, Master.
Right now, not children friendly? If you have room, you can make it, okay? You can make a small room for children, then it's fine. You have to ask your brother and sister, don't ask me, yeah?
Yes.
Okay?
Yes, we will do.
Yeah,
thank you, Master.
I cannot overrule your brothers and sisters' situation, yes? if it's a big room or have some garden outside, if it's a small room for children, then of course okay. Yeah? If everybody okay, then I'm okay.
Thank you, Master.
Because if I say okay now and you come and force everybody, look, Master say okay, we have to do it. How? Okay? Whatever comes, okay. We lift the world up, vegan or not. Because if we wait for them to be all vegan, it's be too late. Okay? So we just do it like highway style, you know? Auto route. Because many people are vegan, but not vegan because they don't know what they're doing, okay? They've been used to with meat and been fed with meat since they were young and nobody told them any difference. So they do it, but their heart is good. So we can make excuse and lift them up, huh? And the real bad one will be screened out again. Just like before, you know? Yes, it's a very painful thing, but sometimes the law of karma is very strict. Yeah? Even heaven cannot interfere. Yeah, behind there.
非常感恩，我们这次来签证也非常顺利，一路也非常顺利。签证三天就签下来了。然后再就是我们开了一家素食餐厅，开三年了。然后这次来看师傅，就是开素食餐厅挣的钱来看师傅的。然后这个三年就是说，在以前咱家没有开这个餐厅的时候，别人开。 两家都做婚食的，然后都不盈利，都黄了，咱就把这个店兑过来了。兑过来之后呢，咱们家做的时候生意就比较好。第一年的时候不是太好，第二年的时候生意就比较好，第三年的时候就盈利了。然后那个房东看咱们做素食盈利了，就把那个房租给咱们涨了，然后涨了一倍。然后那个员工，我们员工呢，然后就是说没有关系，就是说咱们就是有师傅的力量，一定那个会盈利的，会好的。然后今年呢，就是今年从元旦之后生意特别的好。然后我们这次来呢，我们员工就说哈，你看到师傅跟师傅讲，我们每天服务大众特别开心，
<客气>
师傅你很美，谢谢，感恩师傅。好，还有师傅就是，就是别人开那个在咱们隔壁嘛哈，开了很多那个婚食餐厅，只有咱们那一家是素食餐厅，然后那个别人家生意没有咱们好，他们就到外面去找人算，说的能不能让那个客人都上我们家来吃饭，然后那个他们算的那个就说。 说的，你们就别那个别跟他家争了。说他们家的护法比较厉害。<笑>感恩师傅。OK，
good job， 做得好，<笑>做得好，哎呀。师傅好，我们是爱家的。爱家也开始赚钱了。<笑>我们那里有20到30个同修。 他们没有时间过来，也没有钱过来。不过他们说要把这个家经营好，然后要师傅有空回家看看。谢谢。然后大家都很努力工作，然后我们这个家好大好大，有上千平方。然后的话，大家努力把这个家做好，希望师傅有空回家看看。<笑>你很漂亮，师傅。 OK， 谢谢。 收了，收你心意。行了吗？我要下去啊。I go downstairs. Okay, you can see them up here, right? You can see me also up here, right? Okay, good.
Crying downstairs.
Crying downstairs. 还要吗？ Kina.
Hello, Master. The first time I saw you, I'm very happy.
You are?
Yeah.
You look like.
I want to say thank you everything. You give me. Yeah.
Anything. I give you anything?
Yeah.
Some candies, perhaps?
It's about
Chinese or
Vietnamese?
Vietnamese, you can speak Vietnamese, it's fine.
Yeah. Cảm ơn sư phụ rất nhiều. Sư phụ đã cho con thí nghiệm ngoài nhiều lắm. Cảm ơn.
Ở đâu ngoài vậy?
Xe
đâu mà không biết nói tiếng Anh hả?
Thầy gặp sư phụ mừng quá.
Ok. Rung hả? Ok. Thôi không sao, nói tiếng Việt được. Có bao nhiêu đó thôi hả? Thể nghiệm nhiều tốt. Ok. Very good. Ta.
Dạ thưa sư phụ, con muốn xin cảm ơn sư phụ cho con thể nghiệm lần đây. Con được trải nghiệm vô ý. Con không có sợ gì hết sư phụ. Cảm ơn sư phụ nhiều lắm.
Cái cô gì mà ở San Diego mở tiệm lớp Vinh Hít còn đây không? À, đi rồi hả? Ok, never mind. Alright, không có chi. Yeah. Là. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, you.
Sư phụ, nhìn phi sáng thật mỹ lì.
Chóng dễ dàng khăn, sư phụ.
Tôi yên sinh 13 年, tôi hôm nay mới thấy được nhìn.
Wow.
Yên vì nhìn thật mỹ lì, trang thật mỹ lì. 西湖道场的奖金台周围特别特别的美丽，我看到那些那个珍珠啊，就像你身上的衣服一样，那么多美，那个树啊，就是带紫色，中间就像彩虹一样，那么美丽。 为那个风是微微吹动，摇摇头，点点头，周围四转都是花，我也不知道是什么意思啊。我看看看，一直是那样。师傅你真美丽，人也美丽，站的位置也特别美丽。谢谢，师傅。
您是看到里面的哈，幸福。OK，好吧，心想。嗯，对。师傅您好。好。就是说元旦的时候，师傅说我们要深层打坐，那有一些同学就打坐，然后晒太阳，他们也有一些就从餐厅里、素餐厅里出来了。我想请问师傅，就是说深层打坐，还有我们做这个的比例，就是说发宣传单啊，还有做数字这样。
什么样的一个比例对那个地球更好呢？两面都对地球很好。<笑>那就是说，因为有些同学他们就晒太阳，然后就只晒太阳，只打坐，他们就不太做这些。他们说师父说的叫深层打坐，我觉得他们可能误会师父意思了，所以我想在这里问一下师父， 他们要做就做，不要做就不能勉强了。OK？
哦，好的好的。还有一个事情，我非常感谢师父，我们省呢只有5个同学。 然后感谢师父送了很多天使过来，去年我们省就是全面的那个干旱嘛，然后我们同学就和师父的送过来的天使，我们每个市的去发书，就发师父那个绿生活啊，然后有一个市哈，我们到了以后，那个地方已经干旱了有几个月了，3个月，我们刚发完就下了雨，下了2场雨。 还有我们在我们省的那个省会，我们也发那个绿生活，有一个市场，它是卖肉的，我们去上午去发书，然后书发完了，我们下午去的时候，那些人说，哦，他们上午发了，然后那个时候就卖不出去了。<笑>还有一个就是我们发了以后，有个学校，他们就开展了一个每周一素的那个活动，现在我们省在我们的省会也在发，就是说我们要。 想做那个百猴效应嘛，然后每条街的在发这个书。
好，
谢谢师父。
做得好，<笑>谢谢。那我现在要下去了 ，I have to go down now, okay? And I come back up again.